Yes, I found a parking space. It's all mine.
What do you mean your parking space? This is my parking space.
What did you say?
This is my parking space.
You are weak, fool. The weak die, and the strong survive.
Sandwich.
You know what? No, we will do Cheerios.
Are you sure?
I am sure.
Okay. Raising telecommunications satellite.
Please. Very nice.
Boom.
Yes.
Also,
good.
Are we connected yet?
We are connected.
I will send questions. Please tell them. We need all of Cheerios, or we will destroy.
Okay, they sent message back.
Yes.
Then, like, they're basically just saying, like, don't destroy the planet, and we won't give you that video.
Oh.
So we're gonna have to destroy the planet.
We are going to have to destroy the planet.
We need the communication satellite.
No, I was really, well, you know, we were going to destroy it anyway.
Yeah.
But I was really hoping to get all the Cheerios out of this one.
Yeah.
Oh well.
Stop aiming at me. Please.
Tell me! God!
Okay.
Tell me!
After the apocalypse destroyed his home planet, Dresden joined a group of other survivors and took to space to find a new home. They flew through the galaxy for eons in search of a new planet. When they finally found a suitable new home, they formed a colony and started a new life. Dresden now spent his days going out amongst the wildlife and finding resources for the colony. Endless walking, hoping to find something that would help them. But he was sick of it. So, he joined these two on their journey to find another unspecified planet. This would be an easy task, if it weren't for the evil space pirates who were on their way to destroy the planet.
Less than satisfactory, I would say.
Not quite disappointing, but almost. Even that's even more disappointing. You can't decide whether you want to be good or bad at what you do.
I thought you'd say something like that.
Yes.
I've been wanting to do this for a long time.
What, go back to the ship and leave me alone? Yes.
That's it! Put you in the water.